Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Rainforest World Music Festival, all set and ready here on the jungle stage. We are about to bring you an Indian slide guitar master joined by the rapidly rising vocal star Anandi Bhattacharya, who just recorded with Anushka Shankar and by the Grammy-nominated family member Subhasis Bhattacharya on tabla. Be prepared, ladies and gentlemen, for this powerful show of musical mastery all the way from India. Please welcome Debashish Bhattacharya.
Good evening. How are you doing, everybody? All right. It is such a pleasure and such a beautiful honor to be here at the Rainforest Festival. Can we hear some noise from you all, please? Thank you so much. We're bringing you Indian classical music all the way from India, and it is so beautiful to be here and be amidst this beautiful energy. We're so blessed. This is the first time the three of us are on stage together after the pandemic. And it is such a blessing to perform together after 2.5 years of no international performances. So I would like you to please give another really warm welcome to Debashish Bhattacharya on the slide guitar. And Subhasis Bhattacharya on tabla, please. Let's hear it. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
you so much. Wow, there are so many of you. Hi. All right, now we're going to bring you some folk songs from India. Yeah? That was some serious technical music, and now we're now going to sing some folk music from India. I'm going to sing in Bengali, which is where we come from, West Bengal, and that's the music that we're going to sing today.
Thank you.
shadhe lao, shadhe lao, shadhe lao, malai lo mure koi raagi, shadhe lao. Thank you so much for connecting with me. That was beautiful, guys. Thank you so much for your energy. Wow. Woo. I have missed the festival energy so much. Yeah, I really have. We will now perform a song that we just sat on the you know, studio room, and we just sang right from our hearts. And before that, I just want to sing to you. Oh, you want it louder? All right, I think it's loud enough. But I'm going to sing to you guys from my heart a little prayer that everybody, all of us, heal from this pandemic and the pain that it has caused us, and we transition into this beautiful space of joy. Yeah? All right. Oh. Now we have a dedication to the Rainforest Festival. We are going to sing some songs of monsoon. How are you guys doing? Are you liking the music? Yes? Thank you. Thank you. We have some very beautiful instruments here. This is my father's creation. And it's a 24-string guitar, but it sounds like an Indian instrument, and it's made by him. Could we hear an applause for this beautiful creation? All right. And this little one was named after me. And it has the same name as I do. And it's called Anandi. It looks really small, but it's a real powerhouse. And so I'm going to leave it to the able hands of these two brilliant gentlemen with my namesake. And I'm going to come back for the last song. All right. Thank you, guys. You're so amazing. Thank you. Woo!
Here is Anandi again.
Since folk songs were the most popular thing tonight, we're going to end with some folk songs as well. Yes, all right. The first, we're going to hear this amazing amalgamation of Sufi, as in Sufism, and Bhakti, as in Hinduism, together. Together, as one, as brothers. In a composition written by him called Sufi Bhakti, followed by a folk song from Bengal. All right, here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you. Rainforest
Thank you so much.
Festival, Debashish Bhattacharya. Subhasis Bhattacharya and myself saying
Anandi, Nandi, Nandi, Nandi Bhattacharya.
Saying goodnight to you. I know that you will have an amazing evening ahead. I will see you very soon, I hope. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Debashish Bhattacharya from India.